This is Karina. She's the author of our coaching methodology and manual, The Responsible Individual, TRI. She developed our circles of change education within the first 5 years of her arrival in South Africa. An important part of inspiration was the work she did inside South African correctional centers. From 2007 to 2012, she was active in 7 centers in the Western Cape. The POSMO process became the 8th correctional center a few years later. Amongst the thousands of inmates exposed to TRI and the circles of change education, some became intentional about change in their lives and chose to grab the opportunity offered to them. These were the change agents in the making who actively took part in their rehabilitation and reintegration supported by Karina and a Smiling One team. Fast forward to 2018. Karina splits the time between being a mom, a change agent work, and bringing TRI and circles of change to the world of business. Change agent Franklin Izzo, who reintegrated in 2012, is one of the strong pillars in the Smiling One team. He started his Circles of Change education back in 2009. He has brought our enabling platform to youth at risk and South African schools, which has allowed the youth a safe space to open up and become more active on their learning and growth path.